Right, so after my big drive today, I've made it to Bramwell Roadhouse this time. Heaps better than the station, if you ask me. Anyways, check out this bloody campsite. Now, all of our roof, so no risk of getting rained on because there's a few clouds. Don't have to get my table out. Fire pit. So I guess he's having steak over the fire tonight. And have a look at this. Shazza is proper Cape dirt. Except for the way the swag rubs it off when I drop it off the roof. Check out all this wood that I've found, like literally just here already. And I've spotted a couple of big ones over there, so I'm going for a walk to get them. Alrighty, so as you saw earlier on today, I've lost both temperature gauges on old Shaz. Obviously that's an issue on any car, but especially on her. Turbo 2H does like to run a bit hot at times. Anyways, when I pulled into Bramwell, thankfully I've run into a couple of legends that I've already met further up the track, and we've figured out what's wrong with the aftermarket one, which isn't accurate, but it'll I can fix it myself now and just get me to Weeper and get the standard one fixed when I get there. So the mighty duct tape's come out, and yeah, it's a bit of a maintenance afternoon this afternoon.
The bag's out,
and got to give the old snorkel sock a bit of a clean as well, and then it'll be give me a clean after doing all this. So this is the aftermarket one. This, as you can see, is loose as and had fallen off. So we've tried to clamp it and it's still really loose, so nothing a bit of duct tape won't fix, eh? Just gonna give it one more go with the pliers. Still not doing enough. Well, it's definitely a bit rough, but hopefully it just makes it to Weeper. I'm dreading the most with owning dirt bikes for many years, this job is feral. Wasn't joking when I said feral. Now just let this dry and then even more feral of a job, re-oil it. Fun. Alright, time to get sticky. Definitely an ooey job, that one. What do you reckon? This should cut it. Steak for one. I reckon I'll be sweet. Just another awesome night up the Cape. Got a bit of a trip hazard going on here though. Oh, got a jacket potato going in. Hasn't been washed. Still covered in dirt, but who really cares? So am I. Been eating that much dirt, a tiny bit more won't matter. Just slapping her in. Burn this down a bit more so I can get my steak over the plate on there. Alright, well let's give this a go. I've literally had to rest my hot plate or fire plate over the wood. Cranking. Lucky I like my steak dead as can be. Can't wait for this. Katie's hanging in there. Hasn't disintegrated yet. Something new for me. Oh, My lordy. How good does that look? Feast your eyes on that. Doesn't get much better. Other than the fact I've got no sour cream. So, shitloads of butter and cheese to make up for it. Right, so I'm literally running on like 1 minute and 27 seconds sleep from last night. Done 4 hours on the PDR on corrugations. So much fun. Keen as for bed, but Barry says no. After the night I've had, there's one last thing that's got to be done. You betcha. Nailed it now. Practice makes perfect.